A Hogansburg man is accused of trying to smuggle a large amount of marijuana into the United States. State police say 62-year-old Norman Gray was stopped at the Messina border crossing early Wednesday afternoon, and a U.S. Customs and Border Protection canine alerted to his vehicle. Police say eight bags of cannabis were found under the hood. He was charged with third-degree criminal possession of cannabis. He was ticketed and released to appear in Messina Town Court.